At least one person was taken to the hospital after a fire in East Pittsburgh tonight. It broke out at an apartment on Prospect Terrace. Several people were sickened by the smoke.